In Missouri, 13 Muslim immigrants are suing immigration officials. They say they have been put on a secret blacklist that's holding up their request for citizenship. The Council for American Islamic Relations is representing them in this lawsuit. The target is a program called CARP, that's which American immigration officials use to screen applications. A spokesperson for the immigration office says each application is reviewed on a case-by-case basis in accordance with existing laws.